So, a failed mission of Project Wingman and spaghetti. I messed this up. And a spaghetti dinner, and now I'm here. On an autumn's day. I have to do back sometime. Wait. It's just, I am supposed to do back today. Wait, am I? I'm confused now. Whether I'm supposed to be doing back or arms today. I don't know, I guess it's just up to a coin flip. Coin flip nap. A coin flipping app. Since I don't have a coin. Unless I do. We'll see. I'm looking for a coin on the ground right now. And I don't find one. Fuck, I can't speak. Can't see one. Can't see a coin. Nope. I haven't found one yet. So, I'm gonna pull up an app. After a series of coin flips later, I did about 10. And heads was arms, tails was back. It landed on six heads, four tails. So, I'm doing arms. Let's go. Straight into this arm day, I guess. First set time. All right. I'm not gonna do this voice anymore. That's so weird. Oh, one of my hands is wet because the sink got clogged by a sock. Now my hands are wet. Inconvenient distractions enough. But once I get set off, I'm off. Trust. You don't look this high. Shorts. Two more sets. I have to draw it off my hand. One more set, I guess. Then I'll move on. Okay.
lift.
See what I tell you. Very short lift. Well, I'll move on to curls, I guess. Trying to do that last rep on the left, it did not work. I don't know, I'm feeling like finishing this last set, then doing two more exercises. Since, I don't know, for arms today, I feel like three might not be good enough. Just for today though. Feeling that I might be a bit lacking in pump wise. I think I'm gonna go for the 20s. On like a slow squeezing for this set. So I can really just, stopping like 75% of the way, like all the way up to my shoulder, is because like it's still using my muscles to hold it there instead of just going all the way where it's like a bit of a rest right here because it's using a bunch more other muscles. If I do it like this and then slow down, I can get a really good pop. Thank you.
Okay. Yeah.
That felt really good. I could really get a pump in with the 20s when I'm going really slow. So just to make sure that wasn't a fluke set, I'm going to do another set of curls.
Yeah, I know. 4 sets of curls? Insane. Unheard of even. I'm kidding. But I'm also planning on doing another exercise after this. So I gotta hurry this up.
Yeah, if you do this with like a little bit less, like I'd say around 15 pounds less than what you normally do curls with, you can get a, you're not gonna get fire. You just, and I'll feel it first, but once you really get going, you'll feel it. Moving on. Okay. Horrible lighting. Look at this. You can really see pan in and out. But I'm gonna be doing these. I don't know how to do these. What should I do? I'm thinking. Body arm exercise. Let's see. Alright, I guess I could do those. I have an idea. You have a really scrappy setup. Though, it made this heavier. So, I really can't be complaining. I made this 40 pounds instead of its 30. Getting apart. Though, I had to tie the ends together with a thing from the crossbow machine and one of the things used to hold the weights on the barbell. So let's see if I can even do 3 reps of this. That's not good. It's not a good sign, at least. Not do 3 sets. 3 reps. Unfortunate and unlucky. No, I'll just have to stick with the 30s. Hold on, this will take 10 seconds. This is a bit of an off day for me either way. Let's do two sets. I'll do one more set.
All right.
A bit sidetracked because I was talking to my mom. Though, we have the last set now.
I took like 2 minutes longer than my usual rest, so it's no big deal.
Let's check what people like to call a pump. My triceps are probably a bit unpumped because I did like 2 exercises with them. But yeah, doesn't look bad. I'll take that pump.
But I'll have to hurry up and shower and go to bed because I have PSATs tomorrow. Well, the practice, the PSAT for the PSAT for the PSAT for the SAT. It's weird why they're making me take a PSAT in 8th grade. But, that's the way she goes, I guess. So, hands are tied. Gotta get the bed early. So, night-night.